Welcome to Cala Del Moraig. Traveling to the south of Valencia hides one of the most beautiful corners of the Valencian coast. The Moraig Cove is an enclave where nature is the only reason for its attraction. Cala Del Moraig is located in Benitachell, right between Jávea and Morro Ira, and is made up of two parts, the beach itself and the Cova dels Arcs, possibly its most photographed nook and cranny. It is a perfect spot to spend a summer morning because of its excellent diving conditions and rocky area. To get there, head towards Benitachell. The village and the cove are about 10 minutes apart. To get there you will have to pass through the Cumbres del Sol housing development and go down a steep slope to the cove. It is advisable to arrive early to avoid parking problems and to wear water shoes for swimming. I wish you a pleasant viewing and don't forget to subscribe to the channel George Mark.
the ones that we take together.